sinners. Not one of us is pure. We all will answer to God, and so we all must seek deliverance by the grace of God. Little Mother is here to aid us. She is almost ready to begin. Make your way to the church.
They're gathering somewhere. They might know something about the Queen.
Sic faciam wimpol felium et ambulato per yoga.
I should find a seat.
The dark waters covered me. Then his holy light came, and oh, the glory of his brightness. You will recall the miracle of Saint Orinus, how he raised the burned girl back to life. As a child, I too was burned and near to death. At his altar, the saint appeared, touched me, and I was healed. Time could not corrupt the saint's holy body. He touched me so that now I might touch you.
Loki himself could not tell a better story.
God is light. But what have you done in his light? All are turned to their own way and gone astray into darkness. The devil has hold of your thoughts, your hearts, your very bodies. No one is safe. Whether you are pauper, king, or queen. Choose this day whom you will serve, for judgment is coming. And with it comes either deliverance or damnation. Let us pray.
Gone. This little mother knows something about the Queen. I need to find her.
Have you seen my husband? He should have been back from the ritual by now.
You're troubled.
It's my husband. He went for deliverance and hasn't come back. It's been days. Oh, it's all my fault.
Tell me about deliverance.
My husband was going to leave me, but he loves me. The devil got into him somehow. We sent him to Aquila for a deliverance ritual. Little Mother said it would rid him of the devil.
The rituals happen at Aquila.
Yes. Little Mother has a sanctum there. Oh, my poor husband. Do you think he's okay?
I think you should prepare for the worst, and pray to your God for the best.
Yes, I must pray. I must pray.
I should go to Aquila, where rituals are being done.
Is that Athwiline? Ye saith in Hineme at Timberland, for ye soon dropeth.
They have a tavern. I should see if anyone there knows where to find Little Mother.
It's painful enough dealing with these zealots, but it's even worse since that nun got her fancy prisoner.
Shh. We are not supposed to talk about it. Do you not fear God?
Tavern keep. I'm new here. Can you tell me about little mother?
Oh, deliverance rituals are all these drunkards talk about. Isn't that right, Bastion? You lad mouth shot. Take a seat, Narsener. Bastion's buying and he'll tell you all about it. Right, Bastion?
That's me, all right. Bastien's a loudmouth. Bastien's a drunk. And let's not forget, Bastien's a drink buyer. Eh, barkeep? Sit down, Northerner. I'll buy you a drink, too.
Yes, I agree.
You have us at an advantage, Northerner. Where do you hail from?
I just got in from Milan.
Milan? You're not one of Siegfried's, are you?
I'm just passing through, friend.
Do not go through Aquila. That's where they take the poor fools for deliverance. They might take you too.
Tell me about Little Mother and her deliverance rituals.
I can tell you it's a lot of extra work for us. Since she got her special prisoner, it's worse.
Shh! Bastien! We can't speak of God's business.
A special prisoner.
Someone close to the king, they say. A woman, no less.
Mon Dieu, Bastien!
Ah, but we cannot speak of that, lest God hears us. Drink up, my friends! Bastien is buying!
Mother just won't let us rest. We are working day and night. I'm barely getting any sleep.
It would be wise to cover up. The less attention I draw, the easier it will be to find the Queen.
Go, Sunan.
Lost my family, my future, and now the key to the crypt as well. The only thing I have left is wine. So, salte!
Keep your voice down. You've made enough trouble tonight. If the captain finds you drinking, you're done. And if he finds out we've lost the key, we're off. Your voice down. You've made enough trouble tonight. If the captain finds you drinking, you're done. And if he finds out we've lost the key, we're both done. Keep quiet and help me look for it.
Something's going on.
guard's key. It must unlock something nearby. A smell of blood amongst the dust, and a taste of iron on my tongue. Christian sarcophagus. Most are ancient. This one is new.
The Queen, no matter what the Bellatores say. Surely little mother won't hurt her. It isn't right. Oh! You startled me. You are one of the new assistants? Good. That is good.
Yes, I have been sent to help.
You've picked a bad time. They have the Queen in there. It doesn't seem right. I don't think I can do it.
I will. Tell me what to do.
Really? Okay. Little Mother needs her knife dipped in sacrificial blood. It is on the table. Then, you must take it to her.
All right. I'll prepare the knife and take it to Little Mother. You stay here. The knife is well made. But the edge is dull. It would not cut easily. I need to dip it in the blood.
I am only helping. It is not like I'm involved in the ritual. I just prepare the knife and take it to Little Mother. That is all.
The ritual could get me close to Little Mother without putting the Queen at risk. Deliverance seems to come at a high price. Safe. I attack openly, they could kill the Queen. I need to find a way to get close to her with them.
This is not the work of God. You know the scriptures, Euphrasia. Where do they instruct you to do such things?
My instruction comes from God, as you will soon see.
That is the Queen, and she's being held by Little Mother. Those are her elite guards. Best not to try to take them head on. Maybe I can find a way to distract them.
Please, get me out of here! They will kill me!
Those guards have the key to the cage. Opening it would create a distraction.
I cannot begin without my knife. Who would have thought we could reach her so soon? Where is my assistant? I cannot begin without my knife. When my assistant returns with my knife, your deliverance will begin. You should know, Your Majesty. I am only God's instrument.
Is your knife God's instrument, too?
I can tell you the devil's spirit. How they...
I will surely deliver thee, because thou hast put thy trust in me. I am sorry she had to die. She was not always like this.
and too young for such bitterness. Your methods are uncompromising, but your coming was God's doing. You are a northerner, aren't you?
I am Eivor of the Raven Clan, and I am not here because of any god. I am here because your husband, the king, sent me.
Charles sent you for me?
There's no time. We have to find a way out before we are discovered.
I know a way. Follow me. I did not thank you for rescuing me. It was a brave thing to do.
It was not bravery. I'm only here because I have an agreement with Charles to return you to him. Rats.
The plague brought them. The vermin have no shortage of food here.
Area safer for a time.
Oh.
The wall is weak.
You have been used by God today. Do not doubt it. But I have to go now. There is somewhere I must be.
It was not your God who freed you. It was me. And I did it only to return you to your husband. That is where we are going.
You think because you did something it was not God? God used a donkey once. He can use anyone, even you.
Nevertheless, I'm taking you to Charles.
It is not me Charles wants. I can trust you. I know it. I perceive God working something strange through you. I will show you what Charles seeks.
You could be trying to deceive me.
Yes, I suppose I could. But I am not. Do you really not see the strangeness in all this? That it must be God?
I see only that your God makes it, so you can never be wrong.
I like you, Eivor. I can see why God chose you. And why we should be friends. We will go together.